It's hot, and I'm low on energy, but full on vitamin C.